Sha-la-la-la-la-la, yeah. I know you drivers here will all understand how I feel when I'm going to work. Mr. Jones comes tearing up behind me in his big black Volvo 4x4 while I'm there in my little silver car. He looks so cool to me, and we all want someone cool to be. Man, oh, Charles is cool as he. So I come into assembly here in the morning. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on then, deputy. Show us some of that Welsh clog dancing. We all want to see more Mr. Jones. Ask for anything, it'll be to see your toes tapping before you leave, yeah. Mr. Jones is the kind of man that will tell you tales, and all of the best stories have him in, like the one with the bull and the one with the broken welly. And whenever life bites, he'll have your back and he won't let go. Jones is with you, you can never be lonely. Well, I'm gonna take my picture, get a selfie for Insta with the deputy. All of his beautiful blazers are very, very colorful. Yeah, you know the man has so many outfits, he can wear a different one every day. If I had the money, I get 365 guitars to play. Mr. Jones is the modern man of the future. Yeah, we think of the shoes that he's been in. Air Force One's for you, I don't think so. Silver brooch for me. He's like a real human marmite. But now I'm here with my old guitar. And everyone knows him, recognizes that there's just one and only, just one and only. And I hope sometimes that he'll phone me. He's a sweet tooth guy, and yeah, I can't put it better than that. I break, he'll be in the dessert bar. Wonder his stomach's looking so flat. You can disagree, but if you don't believe in many things, then our Jonesy is someone to believe, to believe, to believe, yeah. Mr. Jones, the G, there'll never be a similar deputy who cares so much for his team, and we'll do anything for you, man. I know he'd walk through hard codes for me. Yeah, he's the teacher with skill and Jones on pretty fast and just a little more funky than if Bruno Mars had kids with James Brown. Oh man, that's just about as funky as you can be. Mr. Jones is key to winning the relay, you know. If he ever returns for a sports day, you're gonna see me and his team, so I'm guaranteed. We all wanna be big stars, we don't know why. Big star.